now we want to honor our other award winner in the category of community activist. And tonight we award Maxine Roberts for her profound work at the Center for Child Prevention. Without Maxine, there would simply not be a Center for Child Protection in Austin. She was a driving force behind the creation and development at the center and served as both a founding board member and a volunteer working directly with traumatized children. In the center's second year of development, Maxine contributed almost 1,000 volunteer hours in pursuit of a site for the center, volunteers, and money. And this year, the Center for Child Protection celebrates 25 years of service of reducing trauma for children during the investigation and prosecution process of crimes against children. This is a very important year for the center, which also highlights Maxine's extraordinary dedication and community leadership. We deeply appreciate your commitment to uplifting children within the Austin community. Maxine Roberts, will you please join us for a few words?
Hello, my name is Renee Hansen Malone. I'm the Director of Development here at Austin Child Guidance Center. And I want to just say it is an extreme privilege and honor to be standing on the stage with this woman tonight for all of her wonderful contributions to our community. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, I appreciate it. Y'all are giving me way too much credit. The credit belongs to all the volunteers, and there are so many that have given so much of their time to the center, and I wish we could recognize all of them. But I'm kind of a has-been, but I do appreciate this award. Thank you.
She is far too modest and certainly not a has-been. Thank you, Maxine. You're an inspiration for the children of Austin and really an icon for children.